as a society, we are looking for ways that we can fly more efficiently. Increasing the wingspan, the length of the wings on our commercial airplanes. With that, we can fly more efficiently, we can burn less fuel, and therefore contribute lower with the emissions.
Aircraft with longer wings have a higher aerodynamic performance due to reduced drag. A 50% increase in wing aspect ratio would lead to 10% less fuel burn, significantly cutting back airplane emissions.
These longer wings naturally become more flexible. And because of the flexibility, a lot of different problems happen in the way we design them, the way we interact with the rest of the flight aspects of that, handling qualities, the stability, performance of the aircraft.
Carlos Cesnik and his team have developed an unmanned experimental plane called X-HALE and flight simulation software that will allow them to test the uncertainties and obstacles of long-winged aircrafts.
The X-HALE was designed to show some of these unusual instability characteristics that we see in some of these more flexible configurations. The goal was simple. We want to collect data that will help us validating the software that we've been developing to analyze this class of aircraft.
The software is a flight simulation tool that virtually flies the plane and tests its flexibility.
When we are studying new phenomena, the tools that we use are new. We need to be able to validate those tools somehow. We need to know that the math and the models and the implementation of them that we have been using corresponds to reality or capture within some level of uncertainty. The X-HALE provides us a test bed, a relatively inexpensive, university affordable test bed to evaluate some of these concepts and these tools that are going to be used to design the next generation commercial transport airplanes with longer wings, higher aspect ratio wings.